I don't know where I am. I've never seen any of you before, but here we are. You each have a gun, and all I have is a story to tell. If I had told you all this before, it would have been very different because this story kept changing and I was different. No one can tell what goes in between the person you were and the person you become, but I'm gonna try. Carve your name on hearts, not a tombstone. I read that somewhere, or maybe someone told me. Until tonight, I didn't realize those might be words to live by. Carve your name on hearts, and you might just survive. I know why I was brought here, but I'm curious. Why were you? Where would you be? Where would you all be tonight if you hadn't answered your boss's call? Where would you be if you hadn't come here? The story I'm gonna tell you matters. Not because it's mine, but because if I tell it right, you'll see it's your story too. And yours. And yours. Some stories end happily, others don't. Some characters live and others don't. And we should all be wondering by the time I finish telling this, when we reach the end and the sun comes up, which of us here will still be alive?